F10. Wait for the intelligent provisioning to open. Take some time to open. Set all your preferences here. I don't know, but I don't really like this interface of selecting date and time. You can see this is maybe because this new style I don't like. Anyway, I can select 3:55. It's almost. Accept the end user license agreement. I'm leaving rest of the settings default, all default, and next confirm. Yeah, because set preferences. Here you do the perform maintenance. Go to RAID configuration. can see I have a 600 GB hard drive, three of them, but I don't have a CD drive, so I'm using an external drive, Transcend. There is no valid media found, so I'm going to put the media of 2016 server now. It's empty, you can see it's empty right now. I'll put the disk now. There you go.